Hello, I'm Alexis, the Director of Design Systems here at Frame.io, and I'm thrilled to introduce you to our design system, Vapor. The Vapor design system blends design and engineering craftsmanship, where each component and interaction is as visually stunning as it is performant. It guarantees that using Frame.io feels delightful, regardless of whether you're on the web or mobile. One of the most exciting new enhancements that Vapor has introduced in version 4 is the flexible panel system. We know that the people who use our products are master multitaskers. You're constantly viewing media, managing uploads, responding to comments, and trying to get your work done. Our new panel system gives you the power to decide how to orient your Frame.io app to be the most efficient. Let me show you how it works. In the top right corner, you can choose which panels you want to be visible at any given time. The left panel helps you navigate your folders, collections, and shares in an instant. The center player panel is a handy way to actually view your media while you're doing other tasks. Finally, keep communication top of mind by toggling on the right panel, which gives you quick access to comments and properties. You can choose to expand all panels for the ultimate multitasking experience, or collapse them for distraction-free focus. Giving you the flexibility to work the way you want is a key tenet of what makes Frame.io version 4 so special. You can customize nearly everything about the way your media appears in Frame.io, from adjusting aspect ratios, editing the size, and even customizing which metadata fields are most important to display front and center. We took great care in making sure every single transition in Frame.io feels delightful and silky smooth. Check it out the next time you drag and drop an asset or start a batched upload. We designed our colors to make your media vivid and luminous, with beautifully toned surfaces that respond to depth and text. This harmonious color range was created within the LCH color space to ensure perceptual uniformity not possible with traditional RGBA methods. We crafted tools for precise adjustments, enhancing contrast and color vision deficiency friendliness without sacrificing elegance. Enjoy light and dark modes, along with customizable themes for a visually appealing and accessible experience.
Hi, I'm Charlton, Senior Manager of Product Engineering, and I'm excited to talk to you about performance and accessibility improvements across version 4. From the beginning, Frame.io has always pushed the boundaries of what's possible in a browser. Version 4 takes this focus to a whole new level. Our goal was clear: make a web app that feels as fast and fluid as the very best high-performance desktop apps. And that meant reimagining our architecture for every layer of our stack to bring you the best experience possible. We call this Fluid UI, a new standard for building web apps that's guided by four principles. First, it's not enough that our product should do what it's supposed to. It needs to feel great when you do it. Every click, animation, and response feels buttery smooth and almost instantaneous. Making these actions feel great behind the scenes is no easy feat. Our engineers and designers analyzed thousands of screen recordings, frame by frame, to fine-tune the app's behavior, especially in times where the app is doing heavy lifting in the background. No detail was overlooked, as we focused on experiences like the speed at which the new notification sheet opens, or how quickly you can navigate between your folders and your collections. These effects give you a very tactile feeling that's more akin to a beautifully crafted iOS app than a website. Our second principle is one we like to call instant and infinity. No matter how many assets you store in Frame.io, we want to make sure that the data you need is accessible as soon as you need it. We've completely rebuilt our asset grid so that it can handle millions of files, folders, and version stacks. Scroll endlessly without waiting for it to load. Whip your scroll bar right to the spot you're going and still instantly use Hover Scrub to see a preview. We can do this through a special two-tiered data loading architecture that took months to hone. The result is unlike anything you'll find on the web. Our third principle is optimizing for the right work. While you're doing work in Frame.io to manage and collaborate on beautiful content, your web browser is doing work too, loading data and responding to every action that you make in the product. For example, you're uploading several files to Frame.io, but simultaneously want to watch a video in the player or create a new collection. All of a sudden, the browser has a lot of work to do. We never want you to be in a situation where your performance takes a massive hit while you're trying to be productive. To solve this, we've moved our uploads to a web worker thread, so they never slow down or get interrupted, all while the app stays smooth as ever. We've looked for every imaginable way to make sure the browser is working on the right task at the right time, so you never actually feel it working. When you're in a flow state and the app is flying along with you, it feels like magic. But the moment you hit even the smallest speed bump, the magic's gone. Usually, that speed bump happens in the form of a delay. Let's say you're trying to respond to a long queue of comments, and you notice a delay between when you send a comment and when it actually appears on your screen. That delay does more than just slow you down in your work. It may make you wonder if your data is being saved at all. That's why our fourth principle is never drop the illusion. We used a loading technique called optimistic updates that removes that delay all around the app. Even if it takes a few seconds for your comments to appear for others, you'll get a visual confirmation of the action you've just taken instantly, freeing you up to move on to your next task. Whether you're replying to comments, adding custom metadata, or tweaking the filters on a collection, you'll be amazed how much faster it feels. We hope you'll love this new blazing fast experience as much as we do. These principles of fluid UI have allowed us to build a new standard for apps across the web, and we're just getting started.